Ooh, it's cold. Okay. Fell in love. Are you rolling? What? All right. Hey there, Mighty Max, and welcome to a very trivial edition of Ask IU. Today, I'll be asking some faculty, staff, and students some pop culture questions. Come on. My first question was, can you name all of the Beatles?
I hope so. John, Paul, George, and Ringo.
Yes?
John, Paul, Ringo.
You're so close.
George.
That is correct. Can you name all of the Beatles?
No.
Didn't even hesitate.
John, Paul, Ringo, and what's the fourth one?
Oh, okay, so Ringo Starr, Paul McCartney, John Lennon,
correct.
Okay, and the last one, who's the fourth one? Give me 2 minutes to phone a friend.
John, Ringo, Paul, and George.
That's messed up.
You're the music person.
Yeah, I don't know.
Talking the G. Can you name the Beatles, the four Beatles?
Guys, I can't.
What's up? I know one, hold on, let me think. This is so bad.
No, like, I'm not gonna lie, it kinda is. Paul?
McCartney! Paul McCartney!
Say it loud for the people in the back.
John Lennon, Paul McCartney, Ringo Starr.
Yes.
And a fourth one I cannot think of.
Oh my goodness, I forget their names, but I love them!
John Lennon. I know it's John Lennon.
The P.
Peter?
Mm-hmm.
Paul?
Paul, yes, Paul McCartney.
Peter, Paul, and Mary. Liked them, and I did love the Beatles.
Yeah. Twist and Shout, that's a good one.
That
always.
Was a good one back then, too. There was one, Going to the Chapel. That was
chapel.
Good.
And
we're going to get married.
Well, let's start with Ringo. Who's next? Paul, George
Harrison,
John Lennon, I think.
Oh, dear. Paul McCartney,
Ringo Starr, Paul McCartney,
mm-hmm.
John Lennon,
correct.
Oh, I don't remember.
John, Paul, George, and Ringo.
Oh, perfect. Can you finish the jingle? Plop, plop, fizz, fizz.
Oh, what a relief it is.
Plop, plop, fizz, fizz.
I have no idea.
Plop, plop, fizz, fizz.
I don't know. Is there a right answer or a wrong answer?
There's a right answer. Oh, what a relief it is.
Oh, what a relief it is. I finished it before you told me.
Before. Plop, plop, fizz, fizz.
Oh, what a relief it is.
Plop, plop, fizz, fizz.
Oh, what a relief it is. That means I'm old.
Plop, plop, fizz, fizz.
Oh, what a relief it is.
Plop, plop, fizz, fizz.
Oh, what a relief it is. Am I dating myself?
No, no.
Okay.
Plop, plop, fizz, fizz.
A whiz.
Oh, what a relief it is.
Yeah, the advertisement.
Laughter is contagious. Plop, plop, fizz, fizz.
No.
Plop, plop, fizz, fizz.
Oh, what a relief it is.
That is correct. Can you finish this jingle? Plop, plop, fizz.
Fizz, fizz. Oh, what a relief it is. Fast, fast, fast.
Plop, plop, fizz, fizz.
Oh, what a relief it is.
That is correct.
It's Pepto-Bismol, right?
That is incorrect. Can you name any of the Kardashians?
Oh, I know all that. Kourtney is a Kardashian, Kylie Jenner.
My goodness, I have no idea. Is it one starts with a K?
Mm-hmm. One does start with a K.
Yeah.
Kris Jenner, another K. And Kendall.
Kim, Chloe. That's about it.
Kim, Chloe, that's about it.
Kim, Chloe. Courtney.
Kim is one of them. I think her sister is Courtney. One had a TV show.
Oh, no. I know of them. And I pray for them. Because they're kind of a mixed bunch.
Yeah.
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 Kim. Is that good enough?
Okay.
Oh, geez. Kim. Chloe. Rob. Kris, the mom.
Yeah.
Chloe. Kim. Kris Jenner. Kylie. Kendall.
Kim, Courtney, Chloe, Kris, Kylie, Kendall. Rob?
That is correct. That is actually the first person to get all of them, so congratulations on
thank
that.
You.
Yeah. I hope you all have a wonderful rest of your week, and, give me something to say. Okay. Hope everyone has a great rest of your week, and live, laugh, love a little. Have a good one. No. Hold on, I had it, and then...
You're yelling.
Well, that was very educational. I think we can all agree that George Harrison was the least remembered Beatle. Anyways, I hope you all have a great rest of your week, and go Mighty Max! See ya.